All right, we have another award winner. Extraordinaire trophy goes to Keels, the most spectacular entry, including floats that cannot retract 55 feet. The company known for its skincare products, a name Keels since 1851, began at humble beginnings at the corner of 3rd Avenue and 13th Street in New York City 160 years ago. It is one of America's historic success stories. They are exciting.
I love their grapefruit body wash. You know, you just feel like a citrus dream after you. I do.
You sort of smell like
there
it right
you go.
Now. All right, their exciting entry plays tribute to the incredible heritage that celebrates their ongoing commitment to the balance of science and nature.
I also like the cucumber and mint shampoo. Not that I have any use for shampoo, but it's awfully good. Such an action-packed presentation. This truly is a spectacular floral and botanical display. How about the vintage motorcycle riders? A first in the 126-year history of the parade. And that family-owned plane is about to be up, up, and away any minute. Awesome!
Awesome!
That's right. Their theme is inspiring a beautiful world. The company does just that, not only in their product line, but also in their philanthropic support of many charities daily. And you know what?
What else?
Their
body scrub.
Their shave cream.
Yeah.
You know, it's fantastic.
I like their cream rinse.
Yes.
I do like that. I'm a hair product kind of girl.
But if you want to smell good in the morning, you go with that grapefruit wash. People want to squeeze you. It's fantastic.
Well, they want to squeeze you anyway, yeah. Riding in style, befitting the occasion, is Mayor Bill Bogard.
And he's been mayor for the last 80 years.
His wife, Claire, is with him. Congratulations to Bill. And Vice Mayor Jackie Robinson and her guest. They proudly